Compared to the former exam, the basic echo pattern is very similar, however, the echogenicity index has increased. The vascularity became also increased. The left lobe shows a similar change. The extent of hypochoic areas has increased, as has the vascularity.